What up everybody, JBSB here, and today we're gonna talk about Pro Stock Philippine Rules, step by step and part by part. I'm gonna make a series of videos explaining and translating to you guys the Pro Stock Philippine Rules in a much faster, much clearer, and effective way, so you can understand it better. Aside from that, you'll be able to avoid any disqualification in the near future for your future races when you're trying to race a Tamiya Mini 4-Wheel Drive Pro Stock Racing event. So let me just set up my desktop computer so I can show you guys what I'm talking about. Stay tuned and I'll see you guys later. Alright guys, we are now moving on rule number 6 of Pro Stock Philippine Rules. Rule number 6, units must not have any ball bearings attached to it, guided parts whatsoever. Washers can be used as spacers between the bushing and rims. A placement po dito, ah. Placement of the washer will be at the discretion of the racer. However, if the racer selects to position the washer between the chassis provision and the eyelet, the number of washers that can be placed is limited to one. But in between the eyelet and the rims, a racer may use more than one washer as spacer. In short, only one washer can be placed between the chassis and the wheel bushing. Also, but it can be more than one if it is to be placed between the bushing and the rim. So, Tagalogin natin. Una, bawal ang ball bearings. Sa gears, bawal. Sa eyelet, pamalit sa eyelet, bawal ang ball bearings. Tapos, washers can be used between bushing and rim. Alright? Pang spacer. Iba ginagamit nila pang ipet. So, placement po tayo. So, Tagalogin ko na lang, nabasa naman natin. Ang allowed lang is kung maglalagay ka ng washer sa chassis, tapos washer, tapos din eyelet, ang maximum na pwede mong lagay na washer as spacer is isa lang. Again, chassis, din lalagyan mo ng washer, tsaka mo ilalagay yung eyelet. Ang maximum na washer na pwede mong ilagay as a spacer ay isa lang. Tapos yung other option naman, kung gagawin mo, chassis, tapos lalagay mo na yung eyelet, tapos tsaka mo lalagyan ng washer as spacer, pwede kang maglagay ng more than one na spacer or washer as spacer. Alright? Again, pagka chassis, tapos nilagay mo na yung eyelet, tapos lalagay mo ng spacer or washer, pwedeng more than one ang ilagay mo as a spacer. So, yun lang naman ang ibig nang sabihin itong rule number 6. Alright? So, yan. Sana malinaw po tayo sa rule number 6. Yung mga susunod na rules, maiksing-maiksing na lang yon, pag-iisahin ko na lang. So yeah, I think that's it on this video. I'll be seeing you on the outro, guys. See you later.
Thank you guys for watching this video. I do appreciate it. And if you like this video, just hit and smash that like icon. Subscribe if you aren't already. And share this video to your friends and relatives. Also, share this video to your social media timeline or wall. Yeah, I think that's about it on this video. And I don't have anything else to say but this. Like what I've said on my previous videos, keep safe, be blessed today and every day of your life. I'll be seeing you on the next video. Bye for now. Ciao, ciao.